Labor and delivery unit at Maine Medical Center is getting pretty crowded. 9 nurses are expecting babies within the next few months. They're all due between April and July. The soon-to-be moms say it's been great to have so much support right at work. But do you deliver your baby where you work, or do you go to the competing hospital?
I don't know. Whatever one's better, right? Whatever one's more comfortable.
I guess so, yeah.